Welcome to this Erklinx B plasma machine. We have started this challenge for plasma and I already think I have three or four people asking, hey, can we become root? Can we open root the terminal? Can we open a folder as root? And all these questions about this topic. And I've been investigating this morning the matter further on plasma, and there is indeed a lot of questions online about this issue. So let's take a look at it and see what we can already do and how we can become master again of our system the way we want to have it, like an XFCE in open box, etc. So there are some things we can already install to make our lives easier. Ctrl Alt T, they get the terminal, and then you know AOR is so rich in all kinds of applications and apps and scripts and icons and themes and cursors, lots of things. So the only thing you have to do is, well, look something like open as root, right? And then Dolphin is the one I want, and see if something pops up. Dolphin out, open as root. Not the thing I want, Control C, and keep looking if that works. Maybe I just typed Dolphin the other day. Dolphin, right? Oh, lots of things for Dolphin, but it's this one that I wanted, right? KDE Service Menus Root Actions. That's the one I'd like to continue to install for the coming Erklinx B ISOs. That means it's another package I have to put on our repo, because it's an AOR package. But first let's try it out and see if it lives up to its expectations. So KDE Service Menus Root Actions, that's the line I'm looking at. That's the line I'm going to install. Now before maybe we do something like that, let's open up Dolphin. Let's put it on a proper screen. Right mouse click, Actions, Activities, Compress. Properties, four things beneath this line here. Okay, let's now install it. And then right mouse click. You see here, now we have another one, a new folder where everything is in. So open terminal here, open the file manager. So let's take a look at what this brings to the table already. It is already an improvement, but it's not all the way. And there are reasons for that. That's because Plasma is built the way it is, right? So this is the yay method, right? It's coming from the AOR, the same thing, more or less. It's a little bit different, but it can be done as well. If you launch Dolphin, which is now a keyboard shortcut, super shift return, because of one of the previous tutorials on YouTube, you can follow them in the articles and on YouTube. You have this now as extra, but you can do more or less the same thing via configure Dolphin, services, download new services, and look for what I've been doing all this morning and type root, right? Root is enough, or open as root, or open folder as root, and see what you find. So it's these thing, I think this is the one, root action service menu, but I've been trying out all these things, but it depends. If it's on KDE or Plasma, it's an old version, even versions matter. So most of the time it just did not install. So I found this one. So if you click on this details, I think it's this one. Let's have a look. Homepage. Yeah, I think it is. So it's now on this page here. Open terminal, open file manager. Let's put you here. Cancel, right mouse click. So open terminal, a little bit too small. Open terminal, open file manager, open with, rename. It's an old image, but it still seems to be the same, right? So the option is that we get these files and he says the developer, oh, let's be sure if it's the correct link. We can actually go and look for that, right? AORKDE services menu, something like that, right? That's the name. Let's see if we can Google it. Service menu. That's the one. Service menu root actions. It points to this link, so we're really sure. Okay, so it's the same. Agreed. So we are getting with this AOR, this yay action, we are getting this one, and it's installed on our system. So then we continue reading, and it says, this developer, does he have a name? Cubicle says that. I have issues, known issues. Since the KDE application 1704 release has disabled running Kate and Dolphin as root, what we can do in Kate is open etc lightdm, lightdm.conf for instance, and it will ask pop-up. A pop-up appears and asks the password for the root, so no problem there with Kate. But when once you want to open up the file manager like Thunar, like Nemo, like Noctilus, like Dolphin in Plasma, and run that as root, that's not allowed anymore. So he says, I'm looking for an issue of an alien solution, and it's not easy, it's not trivial, it's difficult, and he's looking for a workable solution, and it's not gonna be as simple as that. So work in progress, I would suggest, but already a lot of things are there and can help us. So the developer has created a folder root actions. We can open a terminal here. Root actions, open terminal here. Let's go over them, what we can do. And you see, we have here the possibility to open up a terminal. Now, I do believe I've changed something in your absence. And that's the fact that I think it was on ZSH at that point in time. So change the shell then to for root minus s bin z bash. That's the line I think I typed without you knowing it already. So I told to root, hey, forget about this ZSH thing from this developer and just put bash in there. So I've done that, and then you get this nice NeoFetch logo. So that works. We are root. This will work. Open terminal here as root. And there's an issue, open in file manager. Dolphin never ever at this point in time will let you open it. If you go and investigate this online and you go even inside the code, then it really says check whether we're running as root. And if it's running as root, stop everything. Return, exit failure, executing Dolphin as root is not possible. So it's hard-coded into Dolphin that it cannot run as root at this point in time. We'll see how the future will evolve, but now this option here will never result in an action. Open with is, yeah, open with an application or anything. Not tried it, so suppose you run something. What else? Yeah, a copy and a move and a rename and a compress. Compress I did try, delete I have not done that. Ownership to root, yes, that works. Create a folder test. And then maybe open up a folder, open up a terminal, like so. ls minus al. Oh, too much. Let's just take ls minus l, that's enough. So test is this line here. When I say test root actions ownership to root, yes, and tell them to do that, move up, then you see that the test here is now from root. We can do it again. So test root actions ownership to active user, yes. Password, ask again, did anything change? And we're back on Eric. So that's fine as well. ownership, and ownership two is then if you have a group, not a specific user in group, if you want to implement that. So these look all quite interesting already. Change permissions, I've tested it out too. So this is 7. So read, write, execute. 4, 2, 1 together is 7. That's the first one, and this is the user. Let's do that. This is user. This is group. And this is other. So remember my brother's name, Hugo. And forget about the H. So U-G-O, user, group, others. You'll never forget now. So if we, for instance, let's kill everything. Let's make it easy so it's visible. No, that's a bit too much, I guess. Cancel. What I wanted to do is root actions, change permissions. Yes. Let's make it more readable. So a little bigger. So readable, writable, execute. This is 7. Let's kill this one, that one, and that one, and that one. This means it's 7000. Okay. Let him do his job. And this is the 7. And this is all blank, meaning all zeros, right? And that's how you, well, it works. Now you set your permissions. If for some reason, at some point in time, you need to change it. I think it was that one and that one, that one and that one, right? Not sure. Let's see. You see that this testing is the same as all the others above. So that's okay. 7.5.5. All right. So that's one thing. So the other thing that I need to explain on another video is how to get past this open file manager. It's not a solution you'd like. I have no magic here, doesn't work. There is solutions online to override files from Kate and from Dolphin. I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna show you an easier solution. Since we are on Arch Linux, we have some possibilities, some options. Anyway, this is already something, right? Root actions, we have something to do. So our Dolphin has now a new option. Enjoy.